Amen.
Amen.
So sometimes you're the servant when I say, give it to my God to praise Him and to worship Him.
What a God.
We're going to praise Him and we're going to magnify Him. And want Him today. Don't praise Him because I say that you are to do it.
Amen.
Don't praise Him because I'm around this pulpit and say we're going to praise Him. If you don't want to praise Him today, don't even bother getting up and praising when I ask for the advance praise. Because I want worship. I want true praise. It won't bother me if you don't praise Him because you feel that you don't have anything to praise Him for.
What a God.
But we're going to praise Him today. We're going to magnify today because we're alive and well today. So we're going to praise Him in advance today. What a